Soksen and Mayuk, and in this video, I will share more about myself. My generic names are Ethosoximide and Methosoximide, and my brand name are Zarontin and Zelontin, and this is my chemical name. My therapeutic action, I act in inhibitory neural pathways in the brain and suppress the abnormal electrical activity in the brain that is associated with absence of seizures. My pregnancy category is C. Mechanism of action, ethosuximide exerts its effects by partial antagonism of T-type calcium channels of the thalamic neurons. This leads to a decrease in burst firing of thalamocortical neurons, which stabilizes the nerve activity in the brain and prevents seizures. Methosoximides elevate the seizure threshold and reduces the frequency of attacks through depression of nerve transmission in the cortex. The drug also suppresses the paroxysmal 3 cycle per second spike and wave activity associated with lapses in consciousness which occur with absence of seizures. Pharmacokinetics, I am absorbed orally and is metabolized in the liver. My elimination route is urine and bile. I am indicated for the control of absent seizures and reduction of recurrency attacks. Contraindications and cautions. I am contraindicated to people who are allergic to me, persons who are pregnant and lactating women, patients with porphyrexia, and patients with renal and hepatic disease. My adverse effects in gastrointestinal system, anorexia, gastric upset, nausea and vomiting, cramps, epigastric and abdominal pain, loss of weight, and diarrhea, reports of gum hypertrophy and tongue swelling have occurred. In hemopoietic system, leukopenia, agranulocytosis, pancytopenia with or without bone marrow suppression, and eosinophilia were hemopoietic complications associated with administration of ethosuximide. In central nervous system, depression, drowsiness, fatigue, ataxia, insomnia, headache, and blurred vision. In GI, decreased GI activity with nausea, vomiting, anorexia, weight loss, GI pain, and constipation or diarrhea may occur. In special senses, dysmyopia, in genitourinary system, vaginal bleeding, and microscopic hematuria. Nursing responsibilities before I am administered. Nurse should assess for contraindications and cautions, perform physical assessment to obtain baseline data and monitor changes associated with adverse effects, and obtain description of seizures, including onset, aura, duration, and recovery, to determine type of seizure and establish a baseline. Nursing responsibilities during the administration. Nurse should observe closely during period of dosage adjustment and whenever other medications are added or eliminated from the drug regimen. Therapeutic serum levels is 40 to 80 mcg/mL. Nurse should also monitor for adverse effects and educate client on drug therapy to promote understanding and compliance. Nursing responsibilities after the administration. Nurse should monitor patient's response to therapy, decrease incidence or absence of seizures, and assess for possible withdrawal symptoms.